I think I'm gonna say it. Thanks, Kritika, for making me make the best onion rings ever.
I know, these are actually, like, I'm not even exaggerating, like, the best onion rings I've ever eaten. Yeah.
And welcome to Sugar Spice Nice. My name is Shweta, and in this video, I'm taking you with me for lunch. I'm going to be joined by another YouTuber whose work I absolutely admire. Her name is Kritika, and you can follow her channel. I'm going to leave the links on the screen and in the description bar below. And she makes the most stunning travel videos. So meet Kritika, as I told you guys. Thank you so much for taking the time out to actually meeting me.
Thank you so much for having me on your channel. So my channel is called KRITIKA GOEL, which is just my name, and I mostly make travel and lifestyle videos. It'd be awesome if you could go check it out and subscribe if you like what you see.
So we are here at Jamjar Diner, which happens to be one of our favorite restaurants in Mumbai. We have two branches, one is in Versova and one is in Bandra. And I personally like the Versova one better. Don't you think it's like cuter and it has its own feel to it?
Yeah, the Bandra one is also nice. I've only been there once actually. But yeah, it seems a little more cramped.
Yeah.
But this one is really nice. Very open. I love the ambience.
Love the outdoor seating here.
Yeah, it's, even the indoor section is really cute and nice.
Ourselves some drinks, and what are you having?
I'm having a Vietnamese iced coffee, which is one of my favorite drinks ever.
And I'm having a very good morning. But that's also what my drink is called. It's a berry and banana smoothie. So cheers.
Cheers. Quite good.
I actually like that they have steel straws because the paper ones almost die out.
Yeah. I know, like those you have to finish your drink in like seconds.
I've never seen steel straws. Have you?
Oh, really? Yeah, I have. In fact, I usually carry like a metal straw with myself lately.
So that's something I should start doing.
Yeah.
What's your coffee?
Very good, you want to try it?
No, Mike. You want to try it?
Yeah. So much better than my drink.
This is like strong stuff.
Yeah, Vietnamese coffee is very strong.
It's really strong. I've never tried Vietnamese coffee.
Oh yeah? So what they do is in Vietnamese coffee, instead of milk, they put condensed milk.
I like that you're vegetarian because every time I go out, like no one's vegetarian. The onion rings are actually really good, but so unhealthy.
Well, we are eating healthy. We have a smoothie and a salad, so I think we're good.
You want to do the onion rings? They're actually really good.
I don't mind. We've ordered two really opposite things for food. So we have one salad coming up, and it's with rocket leaves, kale, walnut. It's called the poached pear and feta. On the other hand, we've actually ordered the onion rings.
So earlier, I feel like they used to give more onion rings and there used to be more dip, but the quantity has reduced. But it looks nicer and the plating is nicer. Smells really good also.
So our onion rings are here, and thanks to Kritika, we got a lot of extra dip. She loves
always should ask for more. Yeah.
From everything, from food, restaurants and life.
Life especially. Really good, right?
So what I like is the spice on top. It's very subtle, but
that's what makes it what it is.
Yeah.
I think.
And the texture is like the bomb.com. It's damn good.
Yeah. These are like my favorite onion rings, honestly.
They are. So the dip is mayo, but it's not feeling. It doesn't
mayo-y.
Yeah, it's not feeling mayo-y, as she said. And it's got a little bit of like sweetness to it, which I'm kind of liking.
It's like a very good combination, honestly.
We also have our salad bowl here, and
to balance out our unhealthy onion rings.
We had a smoothie which is healthy. We had something unhealthy which is onion rings, but they were so tasty. And now we're going to be having salad, and hopefully we'll have dessert.
The dessert here is so good, so I hope that we should leave some room for dessert.
So that's our salad. There's arugula. There's I think it's caramelized pear, at least that's what it's looking like. And there's a lot of shredded feta cheese, there are microgreens, and it's all coming together with some dressing. So we're gonna dig into this and tell you how we like it. I've never really had cinnamon in a salad.
Oh yeah, you're right. There's like a strong flavor of cinnamon.
It's really strong.
Which, I was trying to wonder what that was. I'm really bad at guessing like flavors and stuff, but you're right.
It's a good salad overall. I'm not saying there's anything wrong with it, but cinnamon in a salad is new for me and for her, but we still like it. What's like your most favorite salad ever?
Favorite salad? I actually have an answer to this. I'm not a big fan of salads, but I love raw papaya salad, raw mango
the
and raw papaya.
Side?
Yeah.
Oh yes.
Usually whenever I go out like to an Asian place, I order that. I really like that at Fatty Bao. Okay. They serve some amazing like raw papaya salad. That's like my favorite salad of all time. And I also really like watermelon and feta cheese salad.
I love that too.
That's your favorite?
Yeah, I found like my salad soulmate, if I can say so.
Yeah, so those are my two favorite only salads that I order. If those are not on the menu, like I won't even consider ordering a salad, I think.
I know what you're saying.
Because if I'm eating out, I might as well order like real food. Not that salad isn't real food, but yeah.
Good salad that we like.
Yeah.
So I'd love to know if you guys have a favorite salad. It could even be something simple like kachumbar, or it could be something really fancy. Leave that in the comments below.
Actually, at home, I really enjoy eating like tomato and cucumber salad.
Yeah.
With like masala, which my mom makes. But yeah.
Yeah. I love our home style Indian salads as
well. Yeah. Those are really tasty. I'm pretty full, but I would like to have dessert.
Yeah, I think we'll save some space for dessert.
Yeah, the dessert here is also really nice. Honestly, everything here is nice, and I sound like I'm doing some kind of sponsorship for Jamjar, which if they're watching, I would be up for that.
But this is not sponsored. We've actually just casually come here because it's one of the places that both of us like.
Yeah.
And that's all that there is to it. So our dessert is here, I honestly can't remember what it was called, but individually there's popcorn, there's brownie, there's caramel sauce. What do you think about it before you actually bite into it?
It looks really good. The presentation is, I feel like such a master chef judge, like talking about presentation and stuff, but yeah, it looks really nice. Smells really nice as well.
Let's just go for it.
Yeah.
Oh my god,
I approve. Tastes very good.
Oh my god. You know, to be honest, I don't have much space.
Yeah,
I don't think I want to let this go to waste.
For sure.
It's like everything is just spot on. The brownie is perfect. The caramel flavor is so good. The walnuts add that texture.
And popcorn.
Caramel popcorn. Yeah, I can't even talk anymore.
I know, same. I'm just like out of words. This is really sinfully good.
So we ate the meal, but this is what we feel like doing, and the cat is living it up. So as much as we'd like to finish the dessert, we're still struggling with it.
Too full right now. Can't even think of moving. I would like to just take a nap here right now.
We've gotten into a super chill state where we are actually chatting more than eating. So we'll do that offline, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Kritika has actually filmed something on her channel as well, so make sure you head over there,
yeah.
Watch and also watch all of her travel videos. It's super fun. So I'm gonna leave her channel links in the info box below, so do check them out. And that is really it. Thank you for being on my channel.
Thank you for having me. This was so much fun.
It was
really
it
nice
was.
Food, some nice conversations. And yeah, we should do this again sometime.
I hope so. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe and both our channels and both our videos. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.
Bye.